the most prolific book beyond all of those that to me was my key book was Napoleon Hill's Think and Grow Rich.
Okay.
And in it, he talks about the 13 aspects of wealth.
Yep.
And so the first one is a positive mental attitude.
Mm.
The second is it's positive mental attitude, it's sound physical health,
mm-hmm.
it's open mind on all subjects,
mm.
It's freedom from fear,
mm.
Et cetera, as you kind of continue mm-hmm. to go along. But to me, like an open-mindedness, like those are the fundamentals of my life. And mm. so like beyond the Bible, which to me is incredible stories, which have life lessons to them, Napoleon Hill's Think and Grow Rich is the most prolific book that I've like patterned my life on.
Mm.
And I've met other successful people who I see, whether or not they've read that book or not, there's things in common that all of us have and all of them have. And one of the core pieces to me is your mental attitude, which is the most fundamental thing in the whole of your life.
Absolutely.
That you live your life by. And so okay. if you can have a positive mental attitude, you have the aspects of being able to grow.